St. James Infirmary. It was down at old Joe's barroom, on the corner by the square. They were pouring drinks as usual, and the usual crowd was there. To my left stood big Joe McKennedy. His eyes were bloodshot red. He looked at the gang around him. These are the very words he said. I went down to St. James Infirmary. I saw my baby there, stretched on a long white table, so young, so cold, so fair. 17 coal black horses hitched to a rubber-tied hat. 7 girls go to the graveyard, only 6 of them are coming back. So let her go, God bless her, wherever she may be. She searched this wide world over, never find another man like me. Just bury me in my high-top Stetson hat. Put a $20 gold piece on my watch chain, so the Lord knows I died standing pat. And I want 6 crap shooters for my pallbearers, and a chorus girl to sing me a song. Put a jazz band on my hearse wagon to raise hell as we roll along. So now you heard my story, I'll have another shot of booze. And if anybody should ask you, I got the gambler's blues.